the Poor or the Rich by J3B Hilary Nozaki.
Do you know children from households on welfare cannot enter university? Today, the disparity between the rich and the poor is a serious problem in Japan because of the chain of poverty. People who have had no regular education tend to have no regular occupation, which means that they cannot receive an income regularly. These kind of families cannot afford enough education expenses for their children. Also, the Japanese government does not help the university families who receive the household on welfare. Because the government believes that the university education is a luxurious education. It is 2017 now. The university education is not a luxurious education today. My goodness, in order to break out the chain of poverty, the university education is an effective method at least. Have to make their school expenses by themselves. This means that they have to work and study in their school life. Yes, this is the chain of poverty. We have to change this cycle. What can we do? The Japanese government says that they want to help something for those children. If so, they should change the system right now. Moreover, the Japanese scholarship system is the worst in the world. The government or the university should offer more scholarships to everyone equally. I hope that the Japanese scholarship system will change in the future so that everyone can live happily.